la direction sportive a échangé avec Léo sur le sujet d'une prolongation. Vous dire où ça en est, je ne le sais pas.
Christopher Katia today has spoken to the journalists and he has said that the sports management of PSG is in talk with Lionel Messi for the purpose of extending his contract. But there is a Nassr club, Saudi Arabian ones. They also want the signing of Lionel Messi so that he will play together with Cristiano Ronaldo. And Al Nassr prepares their bids, and they just sent it to Lionel Messi as he is now free.